to where the
All right, John Marson. Since you bought this millstone around our necks, we better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts with that money.
I don't want to talk about that money. No more of that.
It's over, Abigail.
Arthur!